Welcome to video pad tutorial on Sonic Tech, the Self Learners Club. In this video we will introduce to Pane on LATS HVAC. In the left side you will find properties Pane, it includes the property of the program and different settings. To apply any modification, always use the save button after each action. At first choose your unit system, metric or imperial. In unit information section you can change the unit of temperature, pipe length, water flow rate, mass, pipe diameter, air flow rate, pressure drop of air, heat load, pressure drop of water, space volume. From display section you can choose the panel position, top or right. From model name you can select how to show model name by buyer or factory model name. From capacity you can turn on or off the capacity of indoor unit and outdoor unit of multi-V and multi. And in display section you can show or not the pipe diameter, length, and legend on the system tree. From symbol legend you can turn on or off the icon of remote controller, dry contact, group control kit, and etc. You can display or not tags on tree diagram, schematic diagram, and validation property. From room load you can display or not the room load icon on tree diagram. IDU height, to show or not on tree diagram about height difference between ODU and IDU. Discontinued model, to show or not discontinued model on model selection windows. IDU information legend, to show or not the explanation legend of indoor unit information displayed on the tree diagram. System legend position, to select the position of system legend by left bottom or right top. In program section you can turn on or off the auto save, set auto save time and enable or not the auto update. On branch option you choose the old model or the new one. And from elbow count you can show or not on tree diagram about pipe's elbow count. In ODU breaker, there are two options, total, to select one circuit breaker for all modules, each, to select circuit breaker for each module. From conditional app you can select the conditional application option, you can check the PDB for more details. Lock operation mode, to check or not the operation mode lock function. From simulation, you can check or not the diversity function, the fresh air unit simulation and apply altitude factor for multi-V. From selection criteria you can choose the type of the ODU combination models, standard only to show a list of only standard combination models, show all to show list of all standard and flexible combination models. Apply design condition, if you set it on, user can check the capacity and power input on design condition, and if you set it off, user can check the rated capacity and power input. block load, to show or not block load on tree diagram. Estimated discharge temperature, to show or not estimated discharge temperature on dialog of IDU properties and report. Above properties pane you find system tree pane. This pane shows an overview of your entire project containing all your created systems. User can switch among systems by clicking on the desired one, and you can use icons to create new system, copy system, delete system, rename system, check the property of the system and move systems up or down. In the middle you can find the project pane, at this pane user can work on his systems. Interface is easy to use either by drag and drop function or double clicks and selection. At the right side there is system detail information pane, at this pane, user can check the variables regard of system simulation about current pipe information, correction factor, amount of refrigerant, design condition, and entering water information.